20 years ago, they had a great big garbage party. They had given up trying to clean up the mess. They said, we didn't start the fire, we can't put it out, so let's make it burn as bright as possible. And they all took their garbage to the big garbage party, and they made a big mess. The biggest mess ever, cause they were all gonna die of the plague or be burnt to a crisp by the fire. They had a great big garbage party, they threw garbage at each other. They went swimming in the garbage, they ate the garbage and made love in the garbage. They didn't care, they were all gonna die. They just didn't care, and they had a great big garbage party, and then they all went home. They all went home and they waited to die. They all went home and they all went to sleep, and while they were sleeping something happened. When they woke up, plague was over and the fire was out, and they weren't gonna die. They were gonna live forever. The garbage was still there, and they had to live with it. They had to live with it forever. And after a few thousand years, they had cleaned up a bit, but they knew they could never get it the way it was before the great big garbage party. They had to live with it forever.